was God like this big God. No, God, I was father, and was son like this big God.
The Bulgarians, they're passing us. We can't let them win.
No, God, I was a father, winning in the great grand prix. That great digit was restored as they ate this green.
Jemima, hold the throb while I shift the ears. Together, we can do it.
Together, we can do anything.
Like Buddha says, teamwork.
That great digit was restored.
It's working!
Unbelievable!
Faster, bro! Faster!
This heart is the greatest ever seen!
You can do it!
Miraculous!
Go!
Spectacular, a brilliant, amazing machine!
Please! We passed them! Just hold on!
Okay, okay, okay!
Oh, yeah, there was a car, there was a car like this great car! No,
look out!
There was a car, there was a star like this.
The final straight!
And it was a flyer winning in the Great Grand Prix.
The checkered flag!
That great day, this was a race car, is making history.
We did it!
That great
yes!
This was a race car, is making history.
Father, we won! We won the race!
What did you now?
We beat those nasty Bulgarians.
Oh, that's wonderful. Mr. Coggins, you have a bushing that will fit this end. Needs to be brass.
We have the fastest car in the world, don't we, Mr. Coggins?
That she did. She won the 1910 Grand Prix. And a whole lot more. Quite the car in her day.
Now I hope you asked Mr. Coggins if he could play in this car.
Oh, it's all right. Have fun, children. I'll be back with you, pushing Mr. Potts. Oh, and I think the picker's got her ready for another race.
Start the engine. Turn the crank, Father. Open the throttle. She's wide open.
I'm turning. Is she starting?
You've got to say please.
Oh, of course. Why are my manners? Please!
Broom! Broom! Broom!
It worked!
Hurry up, get in.
With all three of us driving,
we'll go even faster.
And those Bulgarians will never catch us now.
Because we're the Potts family, right?
Right.
And the Potts family sticks together, right?
Right.
And we all pitch in, right?
Right.
Because the Potts family knows that. Teamwork can make a dream work.
If we all pitch in and try.
Teamwork can make a dream work.
And no mountain is too high.
Inside
our same great dream is beating in each heart.
Wow.
There's no stopping what our fighting team can start for all together.
Oh.
Our team can weather.
No.
And a storm we may. Go through.
Yes,
yes, teamwork can make a dream work,
can make the greatest dream come true.
Faster, faster, we'll win again, yes!
Because we have the fastest,
the greatest,
the most fantastic,
the most phantasmagorical machine in the world!
And that's why everyone wants our car!
I banked it, I banked it, I banked it!
Cindy will have it, my little teddy bear! Nothing is too good for teddy bear to my dreams!
Nothing. Can't I have something?
I will get to your car. Call the spies.
The spies? Oh! Hello?
Hello?
It's the phone! The spy phone! Hello?
Hello, is this you?
This is us. Is this you?
Of course it is me. Who else would it be?
Who is it?
It's, you know.
If I know, I wanna be asking!
Shut up!
What?
Not you.
Who?
Give me. Is this Boris the spy?
Yes, this is Boris. I mean, what's the password?
The password is, I would have you upside down by your pinky toes unless you speak to me now!
That works. How may I help you?
The car
that always wins the Grand Prix! I'm tired of losing! But it crashed and burned. We don't know where it went.
It's in England, you idiot!
Oh, England! Correct, the car's in England.
Oh! Yeah. England! Where's England?
You are in England now! Someone has a birthday coming up.
That's me.
Yes, we'll do poopy pants.
Poopy pants?
You'll beloved happy birthday moon to Venus and Zuster to Lantan. And spies?
Yeah.
I want that car brought to Bulgaria in time for the birthday celebration. Find it, Onyx!
Though it seems a dream, impossible to do, rain teams make impossibilities come true. So when we start out, put all your heart out, and never stop what you need.
Madam, you may have been headfirst over the handlebars.
Excuse me, but I happen to have a sticky car right, and I'm simply here for part.
By the sound of it, your need is an adjustment to your butterfly valve.
I'm fairly certain I need a new choke pull spring.
It's your Mr. Potts, and he's right. By the sound of it, you need your butterfly adjusted.
Don't worry, but Dad will fix it. He's an inventor.
Allow me, madam.
Truly.
Absolutely.
No, Truly, that's my name.
Truly? What a pretty name.
Thank you.
Crushed kiss pots.
Any spark today, Mr. Foggins?
Out back. Not much today, I'm afraid.
Well, I'll load it up and weigh it. See how much I give you. Women and machines.
Well, I never!
Pull out the choke.
Excuse me, but shouldn't you children be in school?
Nope. Pull out the choke, please.
It's right there. Yes.
You're not sick, are you?
Oh, no.
We're fine.
Good. Where's your mother?
Mummy's over in the churchyard.
Well, she ought to be looking after you.
Oh. I'm terribly sorry.
I give her a little throttle.
The throttle?
Yes.
Right, here we go.
You see, I was right. It needs a new choke pull.
Try switching it on.
Oh, yes. Sorry. But just why aren't you two at school?
It's a holiday.
And what holiday would that be?
Eastmas.
Eastmas.
Halfway between Easter and Christmas. A very special day when...
When school's closed.
Exactly.
Besides, you wouldn't want these children going to school without eating their breakfast, would you?
Well, certainly not.
And that's precisely why we're here. For a part to repair my breakfast making machine.
What's wrong with a stove and a skillet?
Inefficient.
Not as fun. Breakfast making machine. Rather eccentric, wouldn't you say?
No, I wouldn't say.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't...
Good day, madam.
Good day. And thank you.
And pull out the choke!
I think he likes her.
Vicious, interfering, confounded woman!
I think you're right.
I mean, who does she think she is? Telling me how to raise my children. Implying that I'm eccentric. I am not eccentric. Implying I don't look after you two. I look after you two all right, don't I?
Of course you do, Daddy.
Of course. And after all, why do I work so hard? What makes the battle worth the fighting? And what makes the mountain worth the climb? What makes the question worth the asking?
The reason worth the rhyme.
Exactly. To me, the answer's clear. It's having someone near, someone dear. Someone to care for. To be there for, I have you too. Someone to strive for, stay alive for, I have you too. Someone to share joy or despair with, whichever betides you. Life becomes a chore, unless you're living for someone to tend to. Be a friend to, I have you too.
some more to strive for, stay alive, for I have you two. Could be we three get along so famously, 'cause you two have me and I have you two too.
Because we're the Potts family, right?
Right.
And then the Potts family sticks together.
Right.
And we all pitch in, right?
Right.
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 Could be we three get along so famously, 'cause
you two have me, I have you two.
You have us two.
I have you two, two.
Shillings. Not as much as last week.
Business is slow.
What's that heap of old iron?
Old iron?
I'll give you 10 bucks for it.
You don't be daft. This was once a great racing car. Won the Grand Prix 3 years running.
So it's a car, is it?
Certainly it's a car.
It's our racing car.
I'll give you 15 bucks for it then.
Make it 30 and she's yours.
But, Mr. Coggins, you're not going to sell her, are you?
Of course he's gonna sell her. What do you think he's running here? A children's playground?
All right, 30 bob. I'll pick her up tomorrow.
But Mr. Coggins, you promised we could play her.
Well, I'm sorry, my dearest bud. I'm afraid she's not of any use to me. Times are hard.
But you can't take her away. She's not just any old car. She's ours.
Not anymore, she ain't.
But what are you going to do with her?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do with her. First, I'm gonna put her in the clapper and crush her up until she's one solid piece of metal. Then I'm putting her in the fiery furnace until she's liquid iron. That's what I'm going to do with her.
Excuse me, sir, you're scaring my children. And the car, too.
I'll pick her up tomorrow.
Sad seat, Kodak. That is a cause it funds a country. We found it.
Mr. Baron is gonna love us now. Right, Boris?
Yeah. Now all we need to do is get 30 bob.
Yeah. 30 bob.
Yeah.
What's a bob?
Good question, Goran. Very good question.
Please, Mr. Coggins, you can't sell a lovely car to that nasty man.
Oh, I'm sorry, children. But I'm afraid I already have.
I know. Dad will buy her horse.
Won't he, Jemima?
Of course he will.
30 shillings.
Well, think about it. She's not going anywhere until tomorrow. I'd much rather sell it to you. I've always wanted to see the old girl fix up and back on the road where she belongs.
$30 is an awful lot of money, children.
Someone to care for, to be there for.
I have you too.
Someone to do for, muddle through for.
I have you too. Someone to smile once in a while with, whenever you're lonesome. I'm the happy lot, considering what I've got, but than you do for your poor father. Things go asunder, and I wonder why you, father, could be
we three
get along so famously,
'cause we two have you,
and I have you too.
Attention!
Shut up!
As you were. Do I smell food? Oh, sausages! My favorite. There's nothing like breakfast at supper time. How was India?
Well, I'll tell you all right. I got up this morning and I shot an elephant in my pajamas. Oh, an elephant got
lost in my pajamas, I shall never know.
So you've heard it before?
No, absolutely not. First time. Tucky!
Sorry, my boy. How's the sweet making machine coming along?
Oh, well, it's very nearly perfectly perfected. Children, observe and be amazed! They're a little hot.
Yeah. Well, is it supposed to have all these holes in it?
Well, that's the imperfect aspect.
Daddy? Hmm? Can we ask you something? It's about Mr. Coggins.
He has to sell our car.
Yeah, I know.
And if we don't save her, he'll sell her for scrap.
Mr. Coggins did say that we could have her if we gave him 30 shillings.
Well, 30 shillings is an awful lot of money for children.
Please, Daddy, please.
I'm sure we can figure something out.
Cookie!
Justice wants you two finish your supper upstairs. Bread one, I need to talk.
Thank you, Daddy. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night, Daddy.
Good night.
Good night. God bless. Don't let the box undress.
30 shillings. Now how on earth am I supposed to find 30 shillings?
I haven't the foggiest. But still, they don't ask for much, do they?
That's because they don't get much.
That's true.
But God knows I'm doing the best I can.
Yes, but we're not bad parents, are we?
No, of course not.
But still, nothing can replace their mother.
I know, I know. But 30 shillings!
30 shillings!
Ah, well, nothing's impossible. One of these inventions is bound to work one day, right, Grandpa?
Almost entirely certain.
Absolutely. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night, my boy. My boy. A lot on his plate he has. It's a funny old family we are. But still, we all work the best we can.
Someone to care for, to be there for, I have them three. Someone to do for, muddle through for, I have them three. What's more, we four get along enormously, 'cause them three have me, and that's what us four's for.
Lord. Oh, blimey, O'Reilly! He's invented something that works! Caractacus! Caractacus, my boy!
Done around here.
By appointment.
Morning, Phillips.
Chitty, Chitty.
Dumpty, it's truly
Jeremy, Jemima, Mr. Potts. What brings you here?
Good morning, miss. Please inform Lord Scrumptious his daughter has arrived.
You're truly scrumptious.
So I've been told.
Well, come along, children. Let's go.
Dumpty,
just a moment, Mr. Potts. What is it exactly you've come about?
Daddy's invented a...
Sweets with holes?
Well, it just so happens that these holes are deliberately placed and precisely arranged.
They are they?
Yes. Listen.
How delightful! How fun!
Only useful for calling dogs, I would imagine.
Good morning, Julie.
Daddy, this is Mr. Potts and he's invented something.
I'm hoping it's not sweet.
Daddy, please.
Very well. You have exactly 20 seconds.
Yes, thank you. You see, sir, the fundamental novelty of this particular brand of confectionery is its musical quality.
10.
By placing one's fingers over the holes.
5.
And blowing thusly.
It's tasting time.
Too late.
Had your chance. Muffed it.
Follow him.
Good morning.
wasting time!
Tell him!
You see, sir, by blowing through this hole, you get a wonderful sounding raspberry. No, it's more like a tooth, really.
Go on, Mr. Potts, you've got it.
Yes, you see, by raising the boiling point of my sugar, the resulting porosity and centrifugal shape.
Dad!
Truly. You! Yes! Don't waste your pucker on some old lay sucker, and don't try toffee or cream. If you seek perfection in sugar confection, well, there's something new on the scene. That mouthful of cheer, that sweet without peer, that musical morsel supreme. Toot, sweets, toot, sweets, the candies you whistle, the whistles you eat. Toot, sweets, toot, sweets, the eatable, tweetable treats.
Toot, sweets, toot, sweets, the toot of a flute with the flavor of fruit. Toot, sweets, toot, sweets, no longer need candy be mute.
This grand innovation in candy creation will cause a sensation, I know.
The kiddies will crave for and deeply rave for
a whistle to savor and blow. That mouthful of cheer,
that sweet without peer,
that musical morsel supreme.
Toot, sweets, a bonbon to blow on at last has been found. Toot, sweets, with eatable, tweetable sound.
Now take it away. Intrinsic.
Surpassed any minstick. Oh, marshmallow mouthful, you munch.
Though licorice is chewy.
And gumdrops are gooey.
And chocolate is charming to crunch.
That sugary fine.
That sweet of your life. It's clearly the best of the
accident.
28, 29, and 30 shillings.
Mwah! I think it was a shih tzu!
No, it was a fox terrier. Hey, don't call me Sue!
All we need to do now is go and buy the car.
It's not so simple. You see, Mr. Coggins will want to sell it to that nice English man. I don't think he's going to want to sell it to two Vulgarians.
Oh. Hey! I've got it! V. Volterra, we are from Bulgaria.
Goran, Von only has to look at you to know how vulgar you are.
Yes, I have a vulgar heart.
Yes.
I have a vulgar mind.
Yes.
Can't I speak English and still be vulgar?
No. No, Goran, that would make you American. You see, we must be English. From now on, Goran, you will be Gordon.
Gordon.
And I, Boris, will be
Doris?
Brilliant!
And we will be English!
We must be wise!
We're super spies before their eyes. We'll English signs.
But what is how do we English signs?
It's simple. We blend in with the population.
Oh!
Act English, be debonair. Act English, put on a haughty stare.
From now on, we must avoid suspicious gazes by spouting indigenous English phrases.
The right hand is put, repeat and memorize. I say old bean.
I say old bean.
Vat ho, vat ho. Toodly pip, toodly pip.
Good show,
good show.
Fair play, old chap.
Fair play, old chap.
Sticky wicket.
Vicky Stickit. I once knew a woman named Vicky Stickit.
Spiffing.
Spiffing, crikey, crikey.
Ta, tickety boo.
Ta, tickety boo.
You see, it's simple. Act English on the British Isle.
Act English and wear a bulldog smile.
Then dining at a pub or stylish venue.
No, no, pretend you actually comprehend the menu.
Ah! Repeat it quick, it won't get sick. Toad in the hole,
toad in the hole.
A spotted tick.
Bubble and squeak,
bubble and squeak.
Tea,
tea.
Brown beans or soup,
brown beans or soup.
Steak on kidney,
cake on your Sydney.
Scones,
scone, crumpets,
crumpets.
Bacon's and mash on tea.
Bacon's and mash on.
Again? Tea?
They drink tea with everything.
Talk about cricket, on the state of the wicket. If an umpire is wrong,
one never complains.
I don't complain.
And remember to say cheers when you drink warm beers.
And be surprised whenever it rains.
And henceforth we will.
Grass English, pit and riding suits.
Tally-ho!
Tree jackets plus balls and Wellington boots.
Wellington boots!
And remember to sustain a spiffy attitude.
Pip, pip!
Keep your nose up high and spout in English platitude.
Ta-ta-ta-tuck!
Gorda!
Boris!
Toris!
What?
Get this right or we'll get shot! I say old bean!
I say old bean! But
fighting suits!
But
spiffy!
If they can't tell who we are, we can get a flipping car. Without the car, we're gonna wind up. With our hands and feet, so neatly wind up. Until fighting squad is gonna be lined up. And we'll die, we'll die, we'll die.
Come, we're gonna find out.
fists, our hands and feet, so deeply twined up. Unseen fighting squad is gonna be lined up. And they'll die, they'll die, they'll die.
shirts, haircuts, ladies and gentlemen, who is in for an absolutely spiffing automatic haircut? Roll up, roll up. A positive snip at 3 pence a time. Haircuts while you wait.
But Doris, I don't understand. How can Coggins not have believed FIFA English? Mule cocks better.
Ah, Gordon.
It was my fault. My wicket was too sticky.
No.
My toad not in his hole.
No, that's...
And I forgot to show my spot
in the... A positive snip at 3 pence a time.
Come on, Sim. You can do with the haircut.
What? Cut my hair? I'm like Samson, me.
Really?
That's where my strength is.
Rubbish. You're scared. He is a big old scaredy cat.
Am I now? All right, mate. Do your worst. Not too short.
Absolutely, sir. Don't you worry. We'll have you done in a jiffy. Now, everyone, observe and be amazed.
And now, if his invention works, he will have enough money to buy the car. In which case, we abandon plan A and do plan B, C.
What is plan C?
There is no plan C.
But you said
plan B! B!
Oh, I see!
Then we steal it from him!
Haven't been courting a month and she's already trying to change the way I look.
Hang on a second, Sydney.
Here, by what's going on?
Nothing to worry about, sir. It's just a little friction to start with.
It tickles.
Sydney, you're smoking!
I'm on fire!
Almost finished!
Turn it off, I'm on fire! My head is on fire!
Well, sir! That's you cooked! I mean done! I mean finished!
Flipping heck, Sid! You're as bold as a baby's bum!
Well, here you are, sir. It certainly is a new look.
It's certainly that!
Will there be anything else, sir? Perhaps something for the weekend?
I'll give you something for the weekend.
Sorry, I must dash!
Here, bye! Get you away after him!
Siemens got a gaff, and the battery had a problem that they used a quarter staff. All the Spanish planes inside their case, they hide their bloody swords. But what we do in the old that room makes everyone on board. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We all bamboo, we all bamboo. We all have a bomb, we all bamboo. We have to be bomb machines. We all have a bomb, we all bamboo.
You got the hang of us now.
All the people to
you lose a sturdy pole
to protect their fair complexions.
Please use a parasol.
It's useful in the underground.
So have a hefty spear.
Right, what we do with an old bamboo makes everybody cheer. 1, 2, 3, 4. The old bamboo, the old bamboo. You better than a bottom of the old bamboo. Happy has we bumper shoot, but you better than a bottom of the old bamboo.
Aeroplane.
He steers it with a stick.
He does, and a collier in the fence of whales.
He leans up on his pick.
That's right!
Every wheel around the field revolves around the chef.
But what we do with an old bamboo makes everyone go daft! 1, 2, we all bamboo, we all bamboo. You better never bump with me, old bamboo. You
can have me
out when we bump a shoe, but you better never bump with me, old bamboo. Hey! Hey!
Not the inventor.
No. Didn't you invent that haircut machine?
No!
That shaves down one by.
Oh, well, in that case, I'm in bell in the sense of.
Yes! What you want for it?
What I want for it? I want 30 shillings!
Done.
I must warn you, sir, I mean, it's still in the experimental phase.
I don't want it for cutting hair, I don't want it for plucking turkeys.
Plucking turkeys?
Yes, I'm a turkey farmer. Your machine, I can kill them, pluck them, and cook them. All in one go. There you are. There you are. I'll call it a bargain.
And I'll call it a miracle. Thank you, Mr. Matthews. One car coming up.
Again, the starboard sights for you. Unless, of course, you like to feel you're boiling in a stew. Oh, the posh, posh, traveling life, the traveling life will be. First cabin and captain's table, regal company. Whenever I board, I travel abroad, but ever so properly. Port out, starboard home, posh with the capital P-O-S-H-P-O-S-H, posh. Oh, the posh, posh, traveling life, the traveling life for me. First cabin and captain's table, regal company. Whenever I board, I travel abroad, but ever so properly. Port out, starboard home, posh with a capital P. In every foreign strand I land, the royal trumpets to me. The royal welcome mat is out there, 21 guns salute me. But monarchies are constantly commanding me to call. Last month I missed a month, oh well, you can't oblige them all. Oh, the posh, posh, travelling life, the travelling life for me. First cabin and captain's table, being a company. Whenever I'm bold, I travel abroad, but ever so properly. Port out, starboard home, posh with a capital P.
Just one more verse and chorus.
The hand that holds the scepter, every head that wears a crown. They always give their all for me, they never let me down. I'm on my way to far away, ta-ta and toodle-doo.
And fare me well, a bon voyage, and vive l'esprit too.
The posh, posh, travelling life, the travelling life for me. First cabin and captain's table, regal company. Hard in the dust of the apple crust, and fetch us a cup of tea.
Port out, starboard home,
port out, starboard home,
port out, starboard home,
posh. With the capital P-O-S-H, P-O-S-H, posh, posh, posh with the capital P.
Observe and be amazed!
Wow, Daddy, wow!
Well, what do you think?
Fantastic! Super!
It used to be a racing car, but now I see it more as a family car.
Well, you did it, son.
I did, didn't I? And it's in full working order. Look, headlights.
Nothing.
Headlights.
More nothing.
Please?
That's right, Daddy. She prefers it if you say please. Can we go for a drive?
A drive? I think I have a better idea. How about a picnic by the seaside?
A picnic? Hooray!
All right then, let's get cracking. I don't think fell out this time.
What does this do?
It does that!
Well, start her up, son, see if she goes.
Please?
Well, what do you know? It's a miracle of modern mechanics. I'm not surprised, really, considering you learned it all from me in practice, boss. Regimental genius.
Regimental genius? So that's him. The mechanical genius, the inventor of the car.
Which one?
Not the young one, the old one behind the car.
Behind the car?
So you've been practicing?
Yeah!
Gordon, you are a moron.
Doris, don't beat around the bush.
Ah, motor cars. Nasty, smelly, scary things. Oh, all right. Keep your bonnet on. Anyways, I'm off to India. It's quiet out there.
Then we're off.
What a funny noise it's making.
Well, she's only talking to us. Only just talking.
What's it saying?
She's saying, chitty, 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 bang, bang.
Chitty chitty bang bang,
chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang,
chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang. Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And in chitty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, what's wrong to nearby? And I must call, oh, what a happy time was bang. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, hard fight for bang your friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, hard fight for bang. Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang,
chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang,
chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And in chitty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, what we'll do? Live long in a motor car, oh, what a happy time we'll spend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, I'll fight for bang bang friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, I'll fight for bang bang friend. You're uncategorical.
A floor-burning oracle.
A phantasmagorical machine. You're more than spectacular. Toot-toot, the vernacular, you're wizard.
Smashing,
you're king.
Oh, you chitty, pretty chitty, bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, we love you.
Ah, chitty, 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 bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, what we'll do. Truly, truly, children, Daddy, slow down, slow down.
Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, our fine for bang and friend. Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, our fine for bang.
Chitty, bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, fine for bang and chitty, chitty, friend. You really needn't bother. It's probably just the choke pull again.
Nope.
I mean the butterfly valve.
Nope.
Mr. Potts, if you don't mind, I am more than capable of repairing my...
She's blown her gasket!
I beg your pardon?
Your gasket? On your engine.
Oh.
Anyways, you won't be going anywhere on this for a while.
We're going to the seaside. On a picnic. Come with us. Please.
No, you needed to worry about your motorbike. We can have Mr. Cook to pick you up later.
Well, I was on my way to an afternoon tea, but a picnic at the seaside sounds much more delightful. What an unusual car.
Daddy made it. It's called Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
That's a curious name for a motor car.
But that's the sound she makes. Listen.
Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Oh, you pretty Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, we love you. And oh, pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. High, low, anywhere we go, chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine for fender friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine for fender friend.
Your sleek as a thoroughbred, your seats are a feather bed. Turn everybody's heads to dear.
We'll glide in our motor trip with pride in our ownership. the young people will be survey.
Oh, chitty, oh, chitty, pretty chitty, bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, we love you. And chitty, oh, chitty, pretty chitty, bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, loves us too. Hi, chitty, oh, chitty, anywhere we go, on chitty, chitty, we depend. Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, our fine friend. Bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang,
our fine for third.
Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang,
chitty chitty bang bang, fight
for
fight,
chitty chitty bang.
Get back here!
Hi!
Hello. Oh, better. Yes, the car's by the sea, deploys a gunboat.
No! Wait! We are English! We are English gentlemen!
Any more for any more? We're full up. It was a lovely picnic, though.
Really lovely.
Truly scrumptious.
Children.
We're not giggling because it's a silly name. We think truly it's a lovely name.
It could be worse. You haven't met my sisters madly and deeply.
Seriously?
No, that's my brother.
We think through this lovely name.
Toot sweet sounds like what they are. So do lollies in a lollipop jar. Gingerbread men have a gingerbread sound. We found sugar, plum, cinnamon, and lemon tart. Tell you what they are right from the start. And your name does the same for you. By coincidence, truly scrumptious. You're truly, truly scrumptious. Scrumptious as a cherry peach parfait.
Truly scrumptious, you two are truly scrumptious. two wonderful children.
Well, I have to agree with you there.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's lovely. Just lovely.
Mr. Potts.
Caractacus.
Caractacus.
It's a ridiculous name.
Oh, I rather like it. Anyways, Caractacus, do you remember when I accused you of being a negligent father?
No, I don't think I remember that.
Yes, you do. Well, I just feel I have to say that. That I think you're absolutely...
I have to say that you couldn't be more completely...
Absolutely.
Nothing to worry about, children. It's only a little thunder. You've been asleep.
What's happening? It's just a little storm.
Right. Let's get out of here swiftish.
Daddy, the tide, it's come in.
Right. Let's get into a bus.
Why didn't you notice the storm? What were you doing?
Nothing.
That wasn't thunder.
What was that?
Daddy, help! Mr. Potts! The water's rising! We're going to drown!
No, we're not!
Actually, she's got a point!
It's a cannon! Firing at us from a distance! I can't see because of the fog! Thank you, Chitty! Oh my! Is that the Bulgarian flag?
What do they want?
It must be Mare Bomber's men! It's the vegetarians! They're after Chitty!
Nonsense!
They're right! The water's to surrender the car!
I don't believe a word of it!
They want you to surrender the car!
You see?
Oh my god! We're all going to die!
Save us, Daddy!
Save us, Chitty! Please!
Please!
This is amazing! She's floating!
She is?
A floating car!
But of course! Right! I think we're losing them!
I don't think so!
In the name of Betty Bomba, stop Bulgaria, the Georgia, yeah!
They're still after us!
Not on your life, boy. Jeremy, Jemima, hold tight!
Faster, Daddy, faster! This is amazing. Now I've seen everything.
They won't stir up lovely cars!
It's not a car, it's a miracle!
Well, it's just a little something I cobbled together.
It's far more than fabulous, it's simply fantabulous. This car's automatically supreme.
It knows what we're going to do, it feels what we're going through.
It's mystic, it's magic.
A dream!
Alright, I think we've shaken them off.
Oh, really? Come on, faster, Chitty, faster!
Chitty, you chitty, pretty chitty, bang bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, we love you. And chitty, our chitty, pretty chitty, bang bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, loves us too.
They're gaining on us.
Hi chitty, no chitty, anywhere we go on chitty chitty, we depend.
Bang bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, our fight for friend and friend.
We're losing them.
Good girl, Chitty.
Oh, chitty, you chitty, pretty chitty, bang bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, we love you. And chitty, hot chitty, pretty chitty, bang bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, loves us too. Hi, chitty, low chitty, anywhere we go, on chitty chitty, we depend. Bang, chitty chitty, bang bang, for blind, for friend and friend.
Bulgaria top secret courtroom, how can I help you?
things you can't float. The secret mechanism still exists. Bonus, I want that card. You get me that card. It will be my greatest toy. That is a terrible lie. Yes, in the car is Potts, a woman, and two chips.
What?
What?
To what?
Nothing.
You said two chips. Two chips.
Chickens. Two chickens. In the car is Potts, a woman, and two chickens.
Hello, Boris. I'm good, you? Boris, are there two chickens in the car? No? Then what is in the car? Potts, a woman, and two chickens.
If we can discover the secret of the car, it can be harnessed for the good of our nation, and we can take a proper place in the world once again. The streets will be spotless. Give me a minute, I'm on a roll. The streets will be spotless. There'll be no more power cuts, and all the trains will run on time. We can invade smaller neighboring countries for no apparent reason. Bulgaria will be great once more.
But I don't want children.
No, I'm prudent. The child can't even do his work. Where the hell is he? Ah, you see, another power cat.
You called, sire?
My special journey.
Truly scrumptious.
Rather, I must take my quiet trip to India now.
The inventor went into his very small laboratory.
How very convenient.
Lower the grappling rope. Oh, thank you, Gunther. Right up!
Help!
Up!
Help!
Get this man
stop!
Out.
Stop! Help!
We've got to catch up to them! Quick, everyone in! Hang in there, Grandpa!
Help! I'm being abducted by a foreigner! Help!
Don't worry, Grandpa! We'll save you! We're right behind you, Grandpa! Come on! They're getting away!
They're heading for the coast! We've got to catch them!
Faster, Daddy! Faster! Faster, Chitty!
Please! Daddy, what's Beachy Head?
Beachy Head?
Is it a beach?
No!
It's a head! Straight ahead! Mr. Potts! Mr. Potts!
No! We're heading for it! Heading for it!
Clear!
Wow! Well, she didn't do this in the workshop!
Wow, Daddy!
Thank you.
all 1,578
months. Wait, ma'am! All the way from England! I said the cold water shrunk me.
It doesn't show.
Good! And look, we might be the great balloon to Bulgaria.
Improbable, but true. And look, there's the inventor. The band will be so proud of us. We will all get a royal welcome. Oh.
We are loyal to Bulgaria.
Roll the roses, roll the roses.
He will and flies.
We fell before we can fail again.
Has he got that right?
For every big mistake you make, be grateful. That mistake you'll never make again. You're closer. Every shining dream that fades and dies generates the steam for two more tries. There's magic in the wake of a fiasco.
Correct.
It gives you that chance to second guess.
Oh yes,
or up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success.
Sorry.
Roll roses, those rosy roses, from the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success.
Right, man. This sloppy needs a spin to polish. Let go the crankshaft, choke the throttle.
Check the timing.
It's 4 o'clock. Oh, is there a doctor in the house?
I'm here. Just wait. Clear.
Disaster didn't stymie Louis the pastor. Edison took years to see the lights.
Ooh, right.
Alexander Graham knew failure well. He took a lot of knots to ring that bell.
So next time that you're stressing, it's a blessing. Onward and upward we must press. Pour up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success.
Never heard this before. Quite good at it.
Hey!
Reminds me of the time at university.
University?
You look fine.
You got moving yet?
Watch your backs. Ow!
Do that.
Oh! Watch this one.
Oh, Miss Queen.
Nice.
Roll, roll, roll. Disappear.
What children?
All of them. As many as he lays on his own. It's all because of the Baroness. She loathes them.
Does she not have any children of her own?
The Baroness? She'd rather die.
children!
There are children here, I can smell them!
It's him, the child catcher, quick, over here.
Children!
Just don't come out until I tell you. All right, I'm coming. I've been so busy, it's half
there's a twitch in my nose, I can smell children.
Children in a toy shop, don't be absurd.
Absurd? My nose is never wrong.
You've no right to come in here. No right.
No right? There are children in here, I can smell their blood. And when I find them, you will have made your last toy.
The Baron wants you back at the castle. The intruders have it located.
What?
We found the car. Hidden in the bushes under the bridge. They can't have gone far.
My nose must have been wrong. There are no children in here.
Children forbidden? What kind of country is this? Jeremy, Jemima.
I told you they'd find Chitty.
It's just bad luck.
What do you mean, just bad
luck? Sir! Madam, I don't know what you're doing here, but take my advice, get out of Bulgaria.
We came here to get my father, and that's what we're going to do. Will you show us the way?
To the castle? I can show you the way to get killed.
Please help us.
If I don't finish these toys for the Baron's birthday, he'll have me shot.
Fine, I'll go by myself then. Truly, you stay here with the children.
Oh, listen. There's a way, a secret way past where the children live.
What children?
The ones we've managed to hide. They live in the sewers under the Baron's castle.
Under the castle. Take me there.
I'll go with you. You can't go on your own.
She's right. It'll be dangerous. I'll go with you. You stay here, with the curtains drawn and the doors locked. The child catcher has been here once and will be looking elsewhere, so just stay inside.
Truly, you were right. I should have hidden Chitty. I'm so sorry.
Just promise me you'll be careful.
Well, are you coming?
This lovely, lovely man I've only known a day. I look at him and cannot look away. Oh, what a lovely, lovely man.
I'm hungry.
Oh, Jemima.
Well, I am.
I'm so hungry. My tummy hurts.
I know. Mine's a bit too. We'll just have to be good and sit and wait. Yes. Good. I'll be right back.
lollipop, chatty pie, cream puffs, ice cream, and all three.
Jeremy, no! Truly said...
Treacle tarts.
Treacle tarts? And ice cream.
It's all free!
That's right, close up shop. Come on, there's plenty to eat in here. Yes, that's right. Follow the smell. Oh, it smells so good. Candy. Yes, I know you're hungry. Come on. We've got all kinds of delicious things. Right on in you go. That's right. Uh-huh. Yes. Now you just enjoy. There's plenty more where that came from. Not.
Truly!
Oh,
help us!
Help us! Help me!
Truly!
No more Truly for you!
Truly! Chocolate! Help us!
Shant, it's a surprise.
Tell me that, my partner.
You'll have to wait and see.
Tell me.
Don't make me count.
One,
two. I have a special pleasant plan for you today. This year, the toy maker has excelled himself.
The toy maker? What does he make? Is it a toy?
It's like a sixth sense with you. You always know.
Oh, I'm so happy. It is my birthday, I'm having a big party, I'm getting the flying car, and the toy maker has a special toy just for me. What more could the Baron want?
He's bitterness!
My Wiener Schnapper.
You lots of toys, me more to you than I do.
No. Know what you mean to me, don't you, Dad?
Remind me.
You're my intention, she face. My coochie face. Every time I look at you, I sigh.
And you're my little teddy bear. My lovey, lovey, dovey little teddy bear. You're the apple student of mine.
Your choo-choo-choo nose, your choo-choo-choo eyes, they set my heart aflutter.
Your roochie-coochie wings, your roochie-coochie gaze, wilt me down like melting butter.
You're my intention-choo face.
And you're my teddy bear.
Together with our choo-choo, woochie, woochie, coochie bear. Whatever you may ask becomes my happy task. I only live to serve you.
I never will define what magic made you mine. I only...
Beautiful!
I know!
You're my
I need 10 juicy fakes.
And you're my teddy bear.
Together we're a choo-choo, woochie, woochie, coochie. Choo-choo.
Woochie.
Coochie.
Coochie.
Choo-choo, woochie, woochie, coochie.
Above us, through that solid rock, is the castle of Bearmumbers. And here, down here, these are our children. The ones we've managed to hide. The survivors. Look at them! They don't even know what a tree looks like or what it's like to run in the sunshine.
Food? You got any food?
They run up the drains and see what food they can from the kitchens.
Look!
Stop it! Share it out like I told you! Give some to Toby, he's not as fast as you are.
We don't like Toby.
Don't let me have to take that from you. Here you are, Toby.
Have you got toys?
I've been too busy. It's his birthday. But that means there'll be plenty of leftovers.
Look out, look out! Someone's coming.
Trudy, what happened? Why are the children?
They've been taken.
What?
That horrible creature, he tricked them. I'm so sorry.
Where are they now?
He caught them. He put them in a cage on a cart.
We'll be in his castle by now.
What are we going to do?
It isn't far from Harsha by mountain. Sail far
I've got it!
He's got it!
Look! We're all in the same boat here, right?
Right!
But we can all work together, right?
Right!
So, we're all going to break into the castle, right?
If the same great dream is beating in each heart, there's no stopping what a fighting team can start. For all together, a team can weather any storm they may go through. Yes, teamwork can make a dream work, can make the greatest dream come true.
Is it possible?
Impossible? Yes! It's impossible to carry on like this. My children and your country are up there in chains. And what are we doing? We're squabbling over scraps.
Maybe despite our sizes, we can give them quite a fight.
Right.
Maybe with some surprises, we can win the day tonight.
Right.
If our minds and hearts team up and fight as one, we won't stop until the victory is won.
When you're united, the torch is lighted, the golden flame of liberty.
Yes, teamwork can make a dream work, and must stand tall and proud and free.
There's a spark of a dream in every one of you. It's the dream of freedom that your hearts desire.
And though one tiny little spark can barely make a mark, all together many sparks can light a mighty fire.
Teamwork can make a dream work,
can we
if we don't.
Oh yes, if we follow through.
Teamwork
together
can make a dream.
We're that noble dream of freedom.
Yeah.
Thank you. bottle. It's not the only samba. It's not a tingle or a flag. But hope you count around. When you do the only samba, you dance with a few. When you do the only samba.
Presumptions. Turning around, never, never.
Bring him his cake.
Look at these things. My best birthday ever. Thank you, my Tinkle Tower. I get you first piece. I get you first piece. Give me what I jolly well deserve.
Oh, we'll give you what you deserve, all right? Children! Remember, teamwork!
Take you into the great blue.
I love the great blue. Mosh!